A Metro dad is reunited with his little boy this morning after Oklahoma City police say someone stole the man's car with the child inside. Police say the driver quickly realized the child was in the back seat after stealing the car at Northwest 23rd and Portland. Police say the suspect left the boy just around the corner. No arrests have been made. The child was not hurt.